Well, it was a very exciting day. It was nice to see all the youthful enthusiasm and the wonderful projects that the people presented.
Competing today in the Norman Esch competition was a thrill. The competition this year was so much better. It's like a whole nother level.
The Norman Esch Capstone Award was really what allowed us to transition this from a project into a business. We've sort of finished the project, we're really excited, wanted to keep working on it, and it gave us that first little bit of seed funding to be able to work on it over the summer and implement with our first client.
Something like this, where they're sponsoring, you know, young people who've just come out of the education system, who have fresh ideas and fresh minds and aren't kind of bogged down by, you know, the way of doing things, so to speak, I think it's a really good procedural way to foster innovation.
Suncayr is developing a color-changing marker to tell you when to reapply sunscreen. It's like a Sharpie marker that you draw directly on your skin, and then you cover your entire body with sunscreen like normal. So when your sunscreen wears off, the marker will change color, and that tells you to reapply.
It's basically a high-endurance survey vehicle, so it uses a gas-electric powertrain, as well as a bunch of innovative rectification methods to basically exponentially increase the range and endurance of current small-scale drones.
We've learned a whole bunch of business skills and like legal skills that we never ever thought we'd have to know, but that are directly applicable to what we're doing and that are definitely going to help us a lot in the future.
I think it's the best thing for their future careers, to build their confidence.
It's wonderful to realize that the thing you worked towards for a very long time is actually coming to fruition and that you can continue on with it. As a technical university, Waterloo is I would say, the top. Like, I've worked with people from the States, from Canada, everywhere, and it just seems to set itself apart. I'll go far just purely based on the fact that I went to Waterloo.